बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू ढाका सेकेंडरी स्कूल एंड आई एम योर बायोलॉजी टीचर। टुडे स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द चैप्टर गैसेस एक्सचेंज। फर्स्टली वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट गैसेस एक्सचेंज इन प्लांट्स। प्लांट्स एक्सचेंज गैसेस फॉर द प्रोसेसेस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस एंड रिस्पायरेशन। ड्यूरिंग द प्रोसेस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज टेकन इन व्हाइल ऑक्सीजन इज गिवन आउट। During daytime, green parts of the plants carry out the process of photosynthesis to prepare complex food molecules that are organic molecules. Simple molecules such as carbon dioxide gas and water are utilized during this process. During respiration, oxygen is taken in and carbon dioxide is given out. Respiration takes place in all living cells. In this process, food is oxidized to release energy. The process of exchange of gases in plants takes place mainly through minute pores called stomata present in leaves. Roots and stem do exchange gases for respiration. Now we are going to study about topic stomata. These are microscopic openings present in the epidermis of leaves. Plants exchange gases with the environment through these openings. Each stoma is a slit-like opening formed by two special cells called guard cells. They are chlorophyll-containing cells with thicker inner cell wall, while thinner and elastic outer cell wall. The opening and closing of the stomata depends upon turgidity of the guard cells. During daytime, as a result of ongoing process of photosynthesis, the accumulation of photosynthetic solutes causes increase in turgidity of the guard cells. Thus, stomata are opened and the process of taking in of carbon dioxide and giving out of oxygen begins until it becomes dark. Now students, we are going to study about gaseous exchange in animals. Animals do exchange gases with the environment for the respiration process. To obtain energy from food, oxygen is taken in and carbon dioxide is given out. Respiratory medium for aquatic animals is water, whereas for terrestrial animals it is air. Amount of molecular oxygen present in air is about 21%, while in water it is about 5%. Now we are going to study about respiration in unicellular organisms. Amoeba, for example, exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide occurs through plasma membrane through simple diffusion. Now we are going to study about properties of respiratory surface. It should be thin, wet, permeable, and lastly large in relation to the volume of the body. Thank you.